How's it going, guys? Just a quick shout out before I start this video. Just want to give a quick shout out to another fitness YouTuber, Average Joe Muscle. If you don't know him already, this guy's got an awesome channel you want to check out. It's not too big, it's just growing, but it's not a small channel like mine. So check him out, guys. He's got some awesome content that you don't want to miss. This guy helps the smaller channels like myself, so got to give him a shout out for that. He's got a lot of videos, a lot of good quality content, and he always thinks out of the box in his videos, so it's not just the same type of stuff all the time. You want to check out his transformation video, I'll put a link on the screen and a link in the description. Again, guys, Average Joe Muscle, check him out. Awesome channel, helping out the smaller people. Check him out. I'll get the glow. For that, guys, put the kettle on. So it's 100, that's 186 pound weighing this morning. Why I put the kettle on when I'm doing a voice commentary, I don't know. Why I put the kettle on when I'm speaking to you, I don't know. But so 186 pound starting weight for the first time this morning, that's what I've weighed in. So that's an increase of almost 3 pounds. In 6 weeks, because this will be episode number 6, so that's alright, that's about right. It's a little bit more than I expected, but only slightly. So yeah, I'm going to get some breakfast now, and then we're going to head to the gym. I've got a little bit of work left to do later on. Need to go to the opticians and really get myself sorted, but yeah. It's until I get this coffee in me, guys, I'm going to be like this. So I'm going to get kettle on, get some breakfast ready for the gym. Breakfast, you know, it is 2 servings of Cocoa Pops pre-workout, 2 servings of milk, one black coffee on its own, no sugar, no milk, and a bit of the news. Bit of the news, not really going to get me in the mood for the gym, but once I've had this, I'll watch some YouTube videos. So a bit of the news, but it's not really going to get me in the mood for the gym, but I will get this down me, probably watch a YouTube video and listen to music on the way to the gym, get me pumped up. It's going to be a full upper body today, still on Candido's linear program, going well at the minute, loving it actually. So yeah. Get this in me, get ready for the gym, go. I'll catch you in a little while. Nice little package here. Excuse the face, I'm still fucking knackered. And I ain't got my contacts in, but nice little package here. Look at the top I'm wearing from Muscle Mutt. Really good quality gym t-shirt, this. So I've got this. You know me, always wearing my snapbacks. Got a Muscle Mutt snapback. iPhone case, and same t-shirt but in like baby blue. So guys, I am gonna head off in a sec. Like I say, I've got to go to the opticians first, get contact lenses sorted, and then I am off to the gym after that. Like, I look puffy and my eyes look shit. Get some pre-workout in me. Don't know about anyone else, but you can really tell that the them cold winter mornings are coming. I mean, it's starting to get dull, it's raining, and it might just be me, but I love going to the gym in early morning when it's freezing cold outside. The hoodie will come out, I'll have the hoodie on, and music going. I really like going from freezing cold outside, going into a workout. Might just be me, let me know if it isn't, but can't wait for winter, and Christmas is coming, Everyone's been a good little boy and girl. Santa will bring them something nice. But anyway, so I'm just heading to the gym now, and it is an upper body hypertrophy day. So, and it should be fun, see how it goes. I've got my pre-workout here. Also, rocking new t-shirts you'll see in the gym footage. Muscle Mutt. Need some new gym gear. And the other half treated me to some. Just searched whatever was on one offer at the time, and he had 40% off, so I thought I'd hit him up. Quality in this t-shirt is actually really, really good. I sweat buckets at the gym, and it's that material where it won't show up as easily as some. I sweat buckets anyway, sweaty bastard. But after the gym, I've got my post-workout shake, 40 grams of whey protein, 20 grams of dextrose at the minute, that will be going up again soon, and 10 grams of creatine. Still not got any glutamine left. I've not reordered yet. I'll reorder that when I get paid in a couple of weeks, and then that'll be my, you know what my post-workout shake is. Then after that, it'll be some food, video to edit, few errands to run, but I will bring you along. Maybe go out and advertise Body Power to some gyms if I've got the time. I've got some more leaflets to hand out, and I've got a couple of posters left to put up. Some gyms don't like me doing it, especially the commercial ones. They don't like doing it, even though they've got other things up in there, blah blah blah. I can't be asked arguing with that though. It's their loss at the end of the day. Plus, nothing stops me sneaking in and putting the flyers in the lockers. Not that I would do that. But gym guys, that's going to be it. I'll get in there, grab my pre-workout, and warm up, and then I'll catch you in the gym. Chicken and broccoli is now ready, now nice and browned off. I've got a full bag of rice, I'm going to add this now, and then I'll add half the bag of sauce, so let's get it done. Pretty difficult doing this with one hand, guys, but this is going to be two portions for me today. Now I'm just going to add half the bag of lemon chicken sauce, like that. Stir it all up again. Leave that now for 2 minutes.
Guys, that's my post-workout meal. You've got chicken, broccoli, rice with half a pack of lemon stir-fry sauce on it.
The other half there, I'll plate that up as well, and I will have that a little bit later on, but gonna get this down me now, guys. So guys, just gonna have two tuna and red onion sandwiches with on wholemeal bread with three servings of lighter than light mayo while I am waiting on my YouTube video to upload, and I'll finish editing it and publish that one. So I am way behind on my fats, so I decided to make a little bit of a omelette style thing. I'm gonna have some serving of streaked bacon stuff. I'll show you actually. So I'm gonna have one serving of these, a serving of 50% reduced fat cheese, and two whole eggs. Pan heating up now, I'm gonna have that. Still leaves me about 20 grams of fat short, so I'll get that from somewhere else at some point. So this is what it's turned out like. So there's two eggs, 50 grams of the diced up bacon, I put some red onion in there, and one serving of cheese. So I'm gonna have this, one serving, or one and a half serving, sorry, of these. And I'm gonna have one of these gulp chocolate milkshakes, which has got about 10 grams of fat in. So it's quite late actually now. It's now 25 past seven. So I've got another meal to have after this, and I should be more or less on track for the day. It's bloody typical, guys, that I should have had this video up about 2 hours ago, but it's still uploading. It's only on 66%. Look, 66%, and it says it's still got nearly 2 hours left. So looks like this episode may be late. Hopefully not. Hopefully it'll still get up tonight. I've not added a late episode of this series yet, so hope to God it gets up tonight. So I'm just sat here eating these Special K sour cream snack things that I can honestly say it tastes like cardboard. Yeah. We'll not be getting these again. So while I'm waiting on this uploading, I might just watch a bit of Supernatural. Maybe just play on the Xbox, don't know yet. So that is food all done for the day, guys, now. It is quite late, nearly 9 o'clock, so I am knackered. It's been a long day working in the morning, and I'm still waiting on a video to upload. It has 9% to go, so 9%, and then the video will be up. So it will be up tonight, but it won't be up till about 9:30, which still counts as today, doesn't it? So much. So I ended on today 2,764 calories, as you can see. 2,764 calories, 464 grams of carbs, 58 grams of fat, 224 grams of protein. So I'm a little bit under again on my fats, but it's okay. Xbox pause. Yeah, so I'm a little bit just pausing the Xbox. Just started on its own. I'm a little bit over on the protein. I should have really watched that a little bit more, but I'm not too fussed because I'm bulking. It's still within range probably, because I am putting on weight, so I will need to re-evaluate my protein and fats at some point soon, because that's what you need to do. You can't stick on the same calories, guys, because I do it by working out what I am, and I'm putting on weight obviously, so they're going to change, so re-evaluate every now and again. But yeah, let me know, guys, what you liked, what you didn't like about it. And let me know if you anyone has any of the weightlifting shoes, the Nike or the Adidas. And let me know if you think they're worth getting. Maybe it'll help me get the depth I need. But yeah, guys, that is going to be it now for this episode. Thank you for watching. Please like, share, and subscribe. Subscribers are slowly increasing. I appreciate every single one of you. And I will see you in the next one.